I've lived with essential tremor for many years. My left hand See, I'm going to steady it with my right hand so that I'm not spilling it all over.
Essential tremor is a very common movement disorder in which it's a tremor that occurs when you try to do something with your hands, a tremor on intention. It's a tremor that runs in families, though not always, and affects almost 10 million people in this country. There are medical therapies for essential tremor, but they're not specific to essential tremor. They're medications that have come from other fields, whether they come from cardiology or from epileptology, that are used to treat this condition. There's no essential tremor specific medication.
So let's start with the hand that we treated 6 months ago. And then now I'll have you hold the pen with the left hand. And this is the one that we are treating tomorrow.
Right.
Focused ultrasound is a 2-hour procedure which occurs in an MRI machine. You will expect to have your head shaved under local anesthetic, a stereotactic frame attached to your scalp, and then be positioned in an MRI machine for approximately 2 hours. You will not be sedated, and you will come out of that machine with your tremor suppressed.
It's been over 30 days since you've had this procedure. Tell us a little how you're feeling.
I feel absolutely fabulous. I'm back to doing everything. I have no headaches, no tremor. My left hand is very steady. Here I am holding the pancake mix.
Show me the left hand.
And I'm not even a lefty.
We at Columbia Movement Disorders are trying to work with individual patients to tailor the right therapy for the right person.
Secure. It's not having to take medications that impact your life. That's one of the major things. I didn't want to be on medications that I know don't work. I can't see why anybody who has a tremor would not want to do this procedure.